Cheryl's. She's going, I'm dead. Okay. And then I'm running down the train tracks and I'm lost because she's gone away. Oh, yeah. And children, I love you. You know, for all the things you've ever done for me. And it's true. I'm so sad you're going away. It's an accident. That bloody train is going just to
get out.
It's going to just to get out. Charles, my baby, I'm used to sleep together.
Hey, where's your guy?
And as lovely on cold nights, we lie down and hold each other. It's a bit sad now. Here I am, you know, stood there like a cat on the platform.
Yeah.
Charles, my baby's sitting on the train.
Bloody
off.
Oh, where's your guy?
Yeah, and a poor blows whistle. Just like that. That train.
Is.
That bloody train has got to be. His sort of style to make it acceptable. He did it with the Dudley Moore Trio without Dudley. What's that leave you with? Well, not really, does it? But it was a follow-up. The John Otway and Wild Willy Barrett hit single Really Free. And I was going up the motorway while recording our deep and meaningless album. And it's true. On the way to Manchester at the M1. And it came on the radio, the John Otway solo single, Follow Up, Geneva. It's a true story, I didn't know anything about it. Luckily, I was all right about it, because I wanted to be an enigma. Achieved. He wants to be a pop star. He's grown his hair ever since. But it is the best song. Thanks for coming, everyone. I really appreciate it.
Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Woo! 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 Woo!
smile she best, 'cause she talks of you as her. And I'll try to get to her somehow, while in your arms she lies. I hope she will not feel alone. And I, for the many things I've done, I carry on playing the same songs, 'cause I never knew a better way of loving. Do you? For she is so young, and my dreams, I cannot see me playing for the screaming ladies of the centuries.
Some people do complain to me afterwards about the treatment I give these old guitars. Well, they're shite. I buy them really cheap, but the main reason I do it is because they're mine and I can do what I want with them. But they're very cheap, and I'm actually doing a community service by taking them out of